The calculation of an equipment number for a ship is a critical process in ship design and engineering. It ensures that the vessel is adequately equipped with anchors, chains, and other related equipment to anchor the vessel safely. The purpose of calculating the equipment number is to determine the size and strength of anchoring equipment necessary to withstand the environmental conditions the ship might encounter, such as wind, waves, and currents. Purpose of equipment number calculation. 1. Safety. Ensures the ship can be securely anchored in various environmental conditions, preventing drifting and potential accidents. 2. Compliance. Meets the regulatory requirements set by classification societies and maritime authorities. 3. Stability. Contributes to the overall stability and handling of the ship when anchored. 4. Operational efficiency. Ensures the ship can anchor effectively in different ports and harbors. Information included in the calculation. The calculation of the equipment number typically includes the following information. 1. Ship's length. This is the length overall of the vessel. 2. Ship's breadth. It's mean the maximum width of the vessel. 3. Depth. This is the vertical distance between the ship's freeboard deck and the bottom of the hull. 4. Displacement. The weight of the water displaced by the vessel, usually measured in tons. 5. Windage area. The projected area of the ship's hull and superstructure that is exposed to the wind. 6. Service area. The areas where the ship is expected to operate, which can affect the anchoring equipment due to different environmental conditions. Output information. Based on the equipment number calculation, the following information is determined. 1. Anchor weight, the required weight of the anchors. 2. Anchor chain length and size, the required length and diameter of the anchor chains. 3. Shackle size, the appropriate size of shackles for securing the anchor chains. 4. Additional equipment, other necessary equipment such as anchor windlasses, stoppers, and mooring lines. By calculating the equipment number, ship designers and engineers can ensure that the vessel has the appropriate anchoring equipment to maintain safety and compliance with regulations.